Hi, I'm Jay.
Hi, I'm Al.
Today we're going to learn how to draw a coral reef.
You will need drawing paper, a set of markers, an eraser, and a pencil.
First we draw the ground of the ocean. I'm going to draw three rocks on this corner. We're going to draw a sea fin coral in the middle. We start with the bottom. More branches. Now we draw a butterfly fish. Now we're going to draw stripes. An eye and fins. Tube core. Now we're going to draw seaweed. Draw a starfish. Thank you. we draw a swordfish. Now we start to color the ocean. We're done with our ocean background. We start the sand. Use black on the rack. Follow the sea fan.
Come on.
Dark purple on the outside. Now we add brand for the sea fan. Now we color the butterfly fish. We color the fins yellow and the stripes orange. for this fin and the tail pink. Add blue decoration. Eyes is black. Color the tube coral pink. Fill out the top part with dark pink. Add pink dot on the tube coral. Light green on the seaweed. Fill out the rock black. Color the sea star orange. Add yellow spots. Color the swordfish half blue and half white. Add eyes black.
This is Elf Coral Reef.
This is Jade's Coral Reef.
Click the subscribe button below
for more videos to come.
Thank you for watching Learn Art with J and L.